Here there are three different questions, so let's answer one by one. So the first question is, what is a molar absorptivity and what does it